be useful to the Philippines, but Britain needs a lot of these vessels too. Tragedy in the Pyrenees. Nearly 5,000 feet up near Toulouse, a whole village is virtually wiped out by a series of avalanches. 51 workmen engaged in a construction job for a hydroelectric company were buried beneath tons of snow, earth and rock. 28 lost their lives and 23 were hurt. The disaster was the climax of 6 days of violent rain and snowstorms. In London, another bomb outrage. Two midnight explosions result in